YouTube for one. You feel me? But at the fucking job, I know y'all got an RT, Alabasas, New Balances, work shoes. Y'all boys get that shit by now. You feel me? But y'all boys already know the drill. I'm in there working right now. Let's sit together. Thumbnail type shit. Yeah, bro, I'm just here right now. I'm getting this shit together. Yelling some cool little shit right now. Just at work for the work and shit. You feel me? I ain't know what else to work, so I just doing these shit and those things out to me all fucking morning. So I just do these battle bags and do this on another fucking RT too, bro. You feel me? Just a smooth shit. And I just want to start the vlog off today. Because I want to start off on a good note. Because lately I've been bored seeing with the work vlogs. Just doing anything. And that shit lame as hell. You feel me? I'm letting this posting every day shit get the best of me. Like, I understand that I'm posting the same shit low key when I be at work and shit. But it's just like, what else am I going to post if I go to work every different day? Bro, I know some of y'all niggas can relate. And that's why I'm posting these videos, bro. I know the niggas out here that can relate. Y'all boys gonna see, like, when both of us not relating to this bullshit no more, we're gonna be relating to some better shit. But enough senseless talking, nigga. I'm gonna pick up the camera in a minute.
YouTube, man, as y'all can see, y'all nigga off the truck. Nigga go RT, Alabasas, New Balances for the day. You feel me? Look now, the knock little. Knees out off the truck. I'm hot as hell. Still, into my, I got no skinny jeans. My jeans is like sticking to my body right now. But you feel me? If you know, you know. Got hit the vending machine for the break, nigga. Hungry as hell. But I'll probably pick this shit up when niggas got down. I probably put it there up with niggas. You feel me? I'm going to a real break, cause I ain't gonna pick it up when I'm putting up Fred and shit. I ain't trying to goddamn do that shit. Wow. I ain't trying to record while I'm on the floor, but I'm gonna get the fuck. I'm gonna get up with y'all boys. You feel me? Y'all niggas gonna break. Y'all ain't even gonna see the break. I don't know why I'm doing so much yapping. That my young nigga. Oh, you finna record for me?
Really? Nah, look, man, we on break. I told y'all I was gonna get the camera back rolling. They still got the green shit. Shit, nigga. You still selling this? Shit, nigga. Shit, nigga. Shit, nigga.
Boys!
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, y'all ever seen him out here? Y'all know that he's out with not subscribed to my YouTube channel. Right now, I'm on the way. I'm finna go to ladies and shit. Because I'm home. And every break, my got them lunchbox. So, gotta go get the biggie bag.
Bro, is this footage even coming out? Because you like to record shit and don't post. Like, I haven't seen a video from your ass in like so long. I'm dead ass though.
Bro, I've been dropping every day, man. It's never been a day where I haven't dropped. I've been dropping every day.
Man. Shit, my notifications must not be on.
2 weeks, man. Yeah, like I was saying, bro, on
finna get the sauce and nuggets, but every time I get the sauce and nuggets, bro, they literally just sprinkle the sauce on it, and the rest of the nuggets be dry as fuck. You feel me? So what the hell the point is? We got none. I'm gonna think about the camera following me.
As y'all boys can see, I go fucking Popeyes. I was gonna go to Wendy's, but low-key tired of Wendy's. I should be tired of this shit too, but I don't get no fuck. And I go red beans and rice. They ain't had no macaroni. Of course I'm city as fuck. And I go good fucking water. But I thought that was a hair. But that's just water droppings.
I'm gonna get back over to our niggas probably in the next. Hopefully I do. And if I don't, then I will be coming up with something to record. Because I'm a mastermind. No kidding.
Yeah, big off. Tell them niggas come get their name tag back. Yeah. Yeah. Come get these hoes back. Y'all need to know where I'm at. In the same place every day. YouTube, man, as y'all can see, I'm with the old heads right now, you feel me? I'm kicking it, you feel me? Chilling, sit down. Trying to get a thumbnail. Think I tried to get a thumbnail earlier, too. Hopefully, I get a thumbnail for this shit. The word, my ass ain't doing shit. As soon as I get to the crib, y'all know I'm far out there. So I shower and take my ass to sleep, you feel me? We got him. I don't even know what the hell I was finna say, but. This shit finna wrap up the vlog like 9:50 something. I'm finna walk out this bit, take my ass home. You feel me? Finna take my ass home and shit. He to my note. But no, I'm finna take my ass home real fast. Call it a day, call it a night, and be back up tomorrow. Going back to work. Get to this money. But
I mean, you can.
I'm finna go home.
You leave at 10?
Yes, sir. 1 to 10 every day.
Hold on.
All right, Pat.
Hold on. All right. Listen, you come at 1?
Come at 1.
So, listen.
Leave at 10.
Always if you come at 1, and when we come at 2, we still have to be setting up the place. What is happening?
Say y'all had to set up the truck today. Y'all had to set up the truck today? That's cap.
I'm not talking when you're not here. So whenever you are here, the truck will be set up when we come at 2, right?
Right. Oh. So was it set up when you came today?
Yes.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
But nah, though, that's what I'm saying. I don't know.
So when you come in at 1?
I come in at 1 every day except for Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday.
Who is come at 1?
I think Caleb.
I mean, that's a good thing, though.
Yeah.
At least we can finish early.
Word. Yeah, I set that junk up every day, Carlton. I set it up every day, man.
Hey, don't get no video, man.
Bro, you gonna be famous, bro.
I'm already famous.
That boy said he already famous. Okay, don't play with him. Bernardo, I'm gonna get out with y'all boys. That's it.
Hey, listen, man. I don't want to be captured in the video, man.
Nah, dude.
He talks
to the fox. He to my own fox. I'm gonna get up with y'all boys. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch y'all boys tomorrow.